My name is Lana. I'm an orphan. When I was 8, I begged enough money to buy my first bucket of oysters. I sold that bucket and made enough money to buy 2 more. It took a while, but I finally saved enough to buy myself an oyster cart. Now every morning, I make my way down to the canals. I pass the fishmongers and the bakers. I usually see Lara, my first customer of the day, on her way home. Then, I turn left onto Moonsinger Lane. Turn left onto Ragman Lane, where I do most of my trade.
Lana is very impressive, very industrious. She will make a fine servant for the many-faced god.
How will she serve him?
She will no longer turn left onto Ragman Lane. She will turn right and go to Ragman Harbor.
What will she do there?
She will see.
See what?
How can a man tell a girl this? If he knew what she would see, there would be no reason to send her.
Oysters, clams, and cockles!
How much for your little clam?
Oysters, clams, and cockles! Oysters, clams, and cockles!
Get it!
How much for your little clam?
Oysters, clams, and cockles! Oysters, clams, and cockles!
How much for your little clam?
Oysters, clams, and cockles! Oysters, clams, and cockles!
Some oysters, girl. I'm talking to you. Where's the... Girl! You dead? Girl! Girl!
Hello?
Your oyster's fresh.
Best in the city.
You wouldn't lie to an old man, would you? Very nice. Give me four with vinegar.
It's my 18th voyage. Returned from all of them without a scratch on me.
Can't do it.
Please. I've three children. Without me. Here, take it. You have to. I've three children. What will they do?
Come on.
With nothing without me. Please, you have to. Please. You don't understand.